Alright. Today I'm starting to play with blue-black control. Blue-black control, I decided to cut white because in order I wanted to fit four Narset Partial Veil and four Corrupt the Garnerium, as well as playing with four Field of Ruin, and I just couldn't really fit it all with a makeable mana base. So in order to have like 18, the mana base is actually super good here because we have 18, 18, and four Field of Ruin. The reason why my mana is so good is that Fetid Pools was added in Amonkhet Remastered. But Fetid Pools is cool because like later game you can cycle, of course, it's cheaper than the Triumphs, and it makes your Drowned Catacomb untapped. And so yeah, four Field of Ruin, because this is very mandatory against Field of the Dead. I might even see playing Necromancy in the main deck, just like a Moored Ego, but slightly better. The deck is playing a new card. The deck is playing Thoughtseize, so we have a lot of Discard spells that are really gonna be on the play with this deck. Just trying to just disrupt our opponent hand and just slowly take control of the opponent. Lots of removal spell, three Innocent Blood, so basically playing no creatures. Three Eliminate Heartless Sect, four Grab the Carnarium, Extinction Event, a couple of copies, two Restless Contempt. I mean, Commit to Memory is kind of a removal spell. No, not that big of a removal spell, yeah. Yeah, card draws, you have two Search for Ascanta, four Narset, Teferi, Master of Time. Supreme Will is weird because it's both my, it's a counter magic as well as being like a impulse, so I'm not sure. This is a new card, so I like to try new cards. Yeah, Enter the God Eternal. I'd love to play one of these just because of Narset, so I want to be able to find it and gain some life. I also have to Restless Contempt to gain life. This deck definitely needs to gain life at some point. It's Scarab God, this is the win con. The win con of the deck is literally just the Scarab God. There's like two Scarab God, one Enter the God Eternal. Those are like the only way I can actually deal 20 damage to my opponent. So sometimes I just hope they, if they like exile these two and kill my Enter the God Eternal, is gonna be hard. The way I can win is by going like Memory, because Memory is like a Time Twister, and if you have Narset out plus Time Twister, you draw seven, your opponent draws one. At that point, you can just kind of get back your Enter the God Eternal or Scarab God if they countered it. So it's definitely hard, maybe, to win. Post sideboard, though, we have two Packrat, and this is a card added in some of the historic anthology thing, and I like to just have Packrat against decks that might be able to answer my Scarab God, or just deck where Scarab God is bad. I board it out, I bring in Packrat, and then again, you have Memory to reshuffle it if they kill it. Sideboard has counters, Gravedigger's Cage is strong against Experimental Frenzy, Bolas's Citadel, as well as Collected Company, and of course, Graveyard decks. Noxious Grass for the Nissa decks and the White Auras decks. And yeah, Necromancia, generally is for Field of Dead, because we can, like, even if they draw one Field of Ruin, sorry, even if they draw one Field of the Dead, cast it, you can Field of Ruin it, and then extract the other one. And then three more Enter the God Eternal. This is called Crocodiles, and I like to play four every time I have blue and black in my deck. And now that I did the deck intro, I can say hello to everyone in the chat. Thank you for being here as always, Dr. Death Knight, Trinka, Cloud Edo, Professor Chaos, Dado Streaming, hello, hello, hello. Okay, let's go. Blue black control. Yesterday we did very, very well with mono black aggro. Went 8-2 with this deck, so definitely check out yesterday's VODs if you haven't. I've wrote a deck guide because I played a little bit more of this deck, and I'm very, very happy with where this deck stands in the matchup against Field of the Dead. Whereas this blue-black control, of course, is not going to be great against Field of the Dead. Ooh, let's make the gold. Let's make that gold. Make sure to purchase that daily deal with 50, come on, gamma. With 50 coins, you can turn them into 550, so it's basically 500 coins for free. Let's reroll this quest. Apparently, I can't. So let's go traditional historic ranked blue black control. Hello, Vio Halo. Free gold acquired. Yeah, I mean, sometimes they just give you free gold. Although Magic players are that kind of players that would complain even when free gold is given. They would be like, oh, why it's not 1,000 free gold? Hello, MTG Oleg. Holiday is great. It was a good time, although I really wanted to come back, and here I am. Turn one Thoughtseize, turn two Thought Erasure, turn three Grab the Carnarium. Sign me up. All right, Jeskai Trium. Hopefully it's not a control deck. It's not a control deck, in fact. Alright, he's gonna go with Explore first. They have two Field of the Death, which you basically can't beat. Eh, it is what it is. GG. Alright, what did you draw? No, why do you have to draw Explore? This is the famous Thoughtseize bug, chat. If you've never heard of it, it's the famous Thoughtseize bug. You might be like, Meg, what's a Thoughtseize bug? It's when you discard a card and they just draw it immediately off the top. That's a Thoughtseize bug. Is it a thing? A Soul Eater. Nothing is a thing. This format is, there hasn't been a real event yet, so everybody that tells you their deck is a thing is lying to you. I also drew a card. Chat. I think Meguzeranova will lose this. I mean, this matchup is obviously bad. Especially if you play two Discord spell and they just rip the best card off the cover. Magneto Telluric. Thank you, Magneto Telluric. Welcome. For the second month with us. I'm just gonna cycle this Fetid Pools. I don't play New Standard now. I'll play Storic for a while, because I have the Mythic Invitational the 13th of September, and because I honestly just don't really understand the appeal of the 2021 Standard, especially since we just renewed Standard lately. Like, vabbè, cosa qua concede. Alright. Just, I don't know, playing without a new set is weird, especially since, like, there's no untap lands. I don't know. I guess Historic, you have to craft a lot of cards, so that's fine. Format to play. Yeah, the mirror today. Alright, so I'll definitely have Necrodimensia in my deck, and I guess Packrat will be fine. Don't want these, don't want this, don't want this. What about Negate, because they have card. And this Danehill Stroke, maybe? I don't know. Right, what do we want to cut? Probably just removal spells. Removal spells don't seem great to me. What about Crab the Carnarium? Cry gets rid of the tokens. But I don't think I want six, right? Extinction Rant gets rid of Ur. Yeah, I guess I'm gonna just throw him a bunch of these and just board in all the counters. Enter the God Eternal will stay or not? Yeah, probably will. That's fine. I'll have, I think, three crying. This is just way too many removal spells, though, right? I guess you need them. Alright. Why no Mystical Dispute? I believe that since Teferi has been banned in every format, Mystical Dispute lost a lot of its value. Because now the game go longer, and your real counter magic, like 2 mana counter magic, is more relevant now. I enjoy my holidays, indeed. Alright, that stays on top. That stays on top. You don't have to run Thoughts as soon as possible here. Do you like Supreme Will? I don't know. It's a new card. Trying it out. I think I'm just gonna leave up mana for Negate here. Although that's rough in case your opponent goes with Growth Spiral. Of course, if they have Explore, I'd rather negate it. But if they just pass the turn, I guess I would have cycled. Alright. It's a couple of Pact of Negation, you can keep those. I'm just gonna take Oracle of Moldiah. Yeah. Ooh, we are caught Pact of Negation in that deck. Alright, I'm just going to play a Fetid Pools here. Supreme Will, it's a new one. I just play one, because, I don't know, it's a new card, and it's cool to try new cards. Bazooka Bog, uh-huh. Alright, let's play Narset. Narset will make sure that Uruguay Spiral Explorer, there's a lot of bad draws here that they have. I don't understand the Pact of Negation, why would you ever play that card? Alright, anyway, I'm just taking Search here, I already have Thoughtseize, their hand is just irrelevant, basically. Doomfall? Yeah, I think Doomfall is like a 3-month discard card, you already have Thoughtseize in the format, so I don't think it's needed. Wow, that's a lot of good cards. I guess I should have... No. I think I'm gonna take a Tata Razor. No, Tata Razor is. I mean, the rest is just not good at all here. So I have Negate for Karn, and our opponent can't pack the Negation back. Yeah, can't wait for Kaladesh Remaster. The problem is that if Kaladesh Remaster arrives. Oh, wow, Field of Ruin. I think I'll keep that, right? I think I'll keep that. The problem is that if Kaladesh Remaster arrives, you'll have to play with the usual energy cards that just trump everything else. I don't know, we'll see. Maybe they just won't reprint Rogue Refiner and such. Yeah, like maybe they won't reprint the card that they banned. Oh wow, they passed. That's weird. But also not that weird, I guess. Buongiorno, Trattore. Alright, let's go. I'll play a Field of Ruin. My opponent next turn can have Pact of Negation up. So I have to discard that card. I'll discard that card. And that goes in the graveyard. Do I leave my guard down? Do I leave my guard down to deploy the search? I think I will, yeah, because next turn my opponent has I think I'll leave my guard down. One turn, opponent, do not draw an Hour of Promise. They have zero card. Okay, that won't draw it. I think it's literally just Hour of Promise as a live draw. I mean, Gold also can't counter it regardless. Don't play Hour of Promise. Explore. That's not a good play, opponent. Probably the Shame Concession arrives here. Wow, no Shame Concession. Alright. It takes a strong person not to shame concede after the explore against Narset. Not Narset against the deck is amazing. They have like so many cards that draw cards, like Uro, Explore, Crazes. You went 4-0 with the mirror? Wow. That's great. Did you play against any Field of Ruin in Field of Dead? Cause game one was like the most not close game I've ever played. Necromancia library, thanks. Let's go Necromancia. Opponent will go Pack Top Negation. I will go Negate. And then we'll name Field of the Dead. And then hopefully from there on we'll stay. You just relaxed. Field of the Dead. Hand is empty. Alright. What are the threats that they have? Uro is a threat. Karn is a threat. Alright, I don't have Ugin. You just have Karn. Oh, yeah. Alright. I am now Hellbent. But I have 7 cards in my graveyard. I missed one. No, I didn't miss one. 4. Yeah, I know. I was just... Because I thought that on Magic Online, if you click all 4, imagine if you click all 4, it disappears. So I click 3, and then I check the deck, and then I click the 4th. I don't know if on Arena is the same thing. Yeah, time to try to commit the memory. Alright, Supreme Will. I think I'll keep it. And, let's see what they got. 4 lands on the bottom. Alright, now we have to remember what's on the bottom, okay? So we have 4 lands on the bottom. I will fire out the Supreme Will on the turn. Okay, wow. Those are not good cards. Alright, I'll get a Fetid Pools. Okay. Play. I think I don't want to play new Narsa, right? I'll just take a look at Ascanta first. Okay, so we have 10 very bad cards at the bottom of my deck right now. You went on a streaming break? No, I went on a holiday. I mean, you could call it a streaming break, but it was a holiday. It was a holiday. If you follow me on social media, Twitter, Instagram, I posted a lot of things. Aren't that Teferi, whatever. I don't play this land, actually. Opponent's ulti field? I'm putting us on Field of the Ruin. Field of the Dead, yeah. We exiled our Field of the Dead this game. That's not a good play, opponent. Alright, they're still playing it out, though. Or with less shame concede now. They don't shame concede. They're strong. That takes, like, a strong mental health not to concede after so many main phase cards. Alright, so let's play Teferi. Apostle's a very good photo nerd, Steve. Thanks. Okay, so my opponent, I think I keep the extinction because this one deals with Uro. It's definitely mental stronger than most of us, right? I agree. Okay, they got Blast Zone over there. Okay, so we're looking for... I really hope not to see a Pakrat there. No, Pakrat, know where you're going. Okay, I'll take Negate, because this one deals with... Oh, Commit! There it is. Oop, there it is. Oh, Pakrat. I don't even want to... Actually, chat, I don't even want to... memory, because I mean I could memory and just draw 7 cards and draw 1, but I don't think I want to. Alright, so play Pakrat, pass the turn. So someone was to play Thief of Sanity as a cyber plan, but I think Pakrat is slightly better. Because the fuck, put 3 counters on this thing, sure. Yeah, exactly. My hand's already stacked. I think I'll probably just get rid of that. So that can go Uro at some point. Uro won't draw extra card, but still, it's a card that I need to deal with. Do I want to mill one? Yeah, I probably do want to mill one. Yeah. They're killing my Teferone. Or rather, Teferino, because the other one's banned. So this is like the only Teferino left. For those of you who don't know, with memory, you can shuffle, draw 7 cards, and your opponent only draws 1, alright? That's a combo. Hey, I think I'm just gonna take a look at the top of the deck. Hopefully hitting something. I don't want to discard it, because then my opponent can play a removal spell. I should have taken a deeper look when I necrodimensioned their Field of the Dead. I definitely should have done that. Alright, yeah, exactly wanted to draw Crowded Carnarium. That's exactly what I wanted to draw. Because now you're just happy to discard it. And then we get him for 2, and then, I mean, this card will eventually win me the game, it's fine. I mean, this game was kind of over when they exile their Field of the Dead. Because if they exile their Field of the Dead, their deck is just a pile of... There's just literally nothing. Am I drafting today? I don't know. Yesterday, drafting was both not very fun and I lost a lot of viewers. We'll see what happens. I don't necessarily have to draft. Alright, Uro, opponent gains 3 life, whatever. They bring it back, they gain 3 life, whatever. Yeah, this is time to, exactly, this is time twister, but I don't think I want time twister now because my hand is already very good. I'll be eating it. I use Necrodimensia, someone can use a Mord Ego, I prefer Necrodimensia. Whatever, I just take a card and I'll discard it. I don't think I'll use this, just because the other one is an instant. I'll pause the turn. You just gotta be patient with Pakrat. Nobody is stealing your win, alright? Once you have Pakrat out, the game is yours, so just be patient. Just be patient. I haven't cast El Dios Escarabajo yet. El Dios Escarabajo. All right, so this was a good game. I need. I think I have too many crowd the Carnarium. You're welcome, Maze Magic. But Psychic also. I'm missing one card. Maybe in the sideboard there should be something. Because maybe I have too many removals by main deck. Maybe I should play one Necromancia main deck. I think I'll have an Eliminate. Might have Narset in their sideboard. You haven't seen me in a while. You haven't. Yeah, exactly. I went on a holiday. Last week I haven't streamed. I took my first holiday of the year. Alright, this end's so much worse than the previous one. This end is actually very, very bad, honestly, chat. I'll keep it, but I don't have any of the 8 Discord spell, and I don't have Necromancia. Which means that, like, if you let your opponent do their thing, that will kill you eventually. Like, you saw in game 1. Game 1 was, like, the most lopsided game ever. They just did their thing, and I couldn't go anywhere. Eccolo lì, bravo, Mengu. Thoughtsies! What? A wonderful card. Allora. I hope, really strongly hope not to draw an Eliminate now that they have Oracle on Bulldia. Maybe I should have discarded Elvish Rejuvenator, I don't know. The deck plays 32 lands, so they're very likely just going to hit a land drop. Estás muy bien, Vutuban. So they just go Field of the Dead. I draw una pozza fetida. Alright, so either I go Packrat and just ignore them, which is going to be what I do. Because I don't think this hand really can just... Boo. I should have just taken the Elvish Rejuvenator there, maybe. I don't know. I think I'm just... Packrat, well, that's pretty impossible to... Boo, I don't know, we'll see. Rest is Contempt. Alright, at least now we have a... At least now we have an answer to the... To the thing. Alright, so I'll discard. A search for Ascanta. I don't know who's going to win. Probably my opponent. As I said, I don't think the Packard plan is good anymore in Magic 2020. This card is very obsolete now. Oh wow, they just flipped the negate? That is it? So their hand is 3 spell and they have no extra lands? And they're trying to draw on the gate. Alright, now I have hope. Now I have hope, cazzo. Vamos, vamos, vamos. Barra. Alright, pass. But opponent can't do anything. I mean, I guess they can't play another 4 drop. I guess I can play another 4. They definitely don't have land. Wow, that was so lucky. They just played Oracle Mudai, no, I have an extra land, and just flipped that, which is totally useless right now. Because they have, like, no spells. Alright, they find the second Field of the Dead, which isn't great, because that's just the same land as the other one. Pozza fetida. Alright, let's discard the... Opponent can't go Oro. I think I'll discard a Pozza fetida here. Jason Florent! With the raid. Hello. We're pack-ratting it up here. Opponent is wild... Thank you for the raid, my friend. Welcome, everyone. We're playing blue-black control. Opponent's big brain in their Field of the Dead. We're just small-braining the pack rats here. Alright, I don't know. I should probably discard the Scarf God. I was just married to it. That was maybe a mistake. Opponent's on 13. Next turn, I have 12 damage, unfortunately. The Scarf God is just on a pretty crazy guy here. Hour of Promise? No, the Tanta Mammer. Actually, Hour of Promise doesn't make tokens yet. On top land is lethal. Yeah, it is. Yeah, Scarab God is worthless. You just went turn 2 pack rat and just... We're going to town here. Can you make 2 rats? Not yet. Alright, they just go Growth Spiral first. They don't have Greenland. And they play card. Tutto tuo. They don't have an Ensnaring Bridge in their sideboard. Alright, land, chat, let's focus. I'll put a stop in upkeep. I'll put a stop in upkeep. So we gotta draw a land yard. They got Platinum Angel? What? Alright, alright. Let's focus. Let's focus, everybody. Land, 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 castle. Land! See! Adios. Adios, amigos. Pack. Rat. All. Attack. Pum. Pum. Alright. First, oof. I say the disclaimer that I would have lost to every Field of the Dead today. Already taking that disclaimer back here. Hard games, exactly. Turn two, Pakrat. Discard a card every single turn. Actually, we went turn one, Thoughtseize. Turn two, Pakrat, and discard it until the end. That's how you do it. That is how you do it. In Magic the Gathering 2020. Is there a reason to play? I think so, because in Mono Black, Pakrat it just plays into your opponent's plan of just Wrath of God. Whereas in Blue Black sideboard, your opponent will take out their Wrath of God. Pakrat is only weak to Wrath of God. Otherwise, it's just untouchable. Alright, I think I needed a Necro Dementia in the main deck. I'm gonna just kill one removal spell, because I have a million removal spell. It blew a board in another counter. Oof! Historic format solved. Alright, we're playing a main deck extinction of card. Because game one wasn't... Game one is just literally unwinnable, right? Because I'm at one and just played one field of the dead and it died. But game two and three was cool. Yeah, but Legions, they won't have Legions and Paul Sabert against me, right? Our opponent's ranked 84th, so they will not play Field of the Dead, which is a good matchup for us. Literally everything else that isn't the Field of the Dead, I think it's... I can't win. Probably. I don't know. Enter the God Pharaoh. Get sighted in. You mean the Crocodile's Daughter that night? It's just against aggro decks. Against creatures. Game 3? Yeah, maybe Game 3. Sure. Is it actually viable? GGQQ, we are 100% win rate. So, it is. It is 100% viable. Alright, there it is. Necrodemencia. Sorry. I keep on calling this card Necrodemencia. Instead, it's Necromancia. Necromancia. Classic Innocent Blood. A card that has never seen play in the last 10 years. Just casually been reprinted in Jumpstart and sees play in Historic. Zero Languish. Yeah, Languish. Languish is whatever. Extinction Event and Cry are better. I want to exile things. Doctor Death Knight. Alright, so we got a second doctor on the stream. We used to only have Dr. Wet Bone, and now we have a second doctor. It's always important to have a second doctor opinion, so I appreciate it. Oh, Rotting Regisaur. Try to language this, by the way. Just try to language that. Alright, so. Opponent has a Pepega card in Scavenging Ooze. Our deck is just have a million removal spells, so it's gonna be fine. We'll just win. This game is GG. Isn't it? It is. It is GG. Right? It is GG. I'll take a Rotting Regisaur. You lost the story thanks to me. Thanks, winmore.com. Coco's still scary. I think I'm gonna exile the Coco. Oh, we'll see. Innocent Broad. El Templo. I think I'm gonna scry it. Not this. My deck is so many removal spells. It's kind of crazy how many removal spells my deck has. Alright. Yeah, just one mana terror, no big deals. I know Brewmaster Panda. The matchup is bad, although we beat Field of the Dead earlier. Thanks to Pakrat. Yeah, Legacy Pox. Yeah, I used to play Innocent Blood before Deathrite Shaman got printed. In Legacy, then everybody had to play Deathrite Shaman, but now they're banned Deathrite Shaman, so who knows. Alright, let me see what you have, opponent. I don't count Dr. Goldad. Oh no, that's true, I forgot about the Goldad Doctor. I only remembered about the Wetbone Doctor. Our opponent, I should have probably Necrodemencia the tokens. Yeah, would have easily won if I Necrodemencia the Collected Company to get two zombies, and then I... Yeah, that was maybe a mistake. Anyway, am I getting rid of this Fetid Pools? No, I think I need a fourth land, although that's a tapped one. Top land are stinky. No, I think I need a top. I think I need a fourth land here. Yeah, I should have played Doctor Necrodomancia there. Why did I not do that? Why did I not do that? That was a bad play. That was a bad play, Mango Zeranove. Alright, I just basically assumed I would have won the game, but I hadn't won the game yet. So let's just relax a little bit. The Plumber, yeah, that's what we're doing here. Oh wow, opponent wisely playing Lanoril so they can exile that. Pepengu versus Pepega. I'm on 10, by the way. My life total is plummeting with my two Thoughtseize. With my two Thoughtseize, my life total is plummeting here. If opponent draws like a Rotting Regisaur, it's over. GG. G to the G. And if I just go Necrodomancia, I would have won. Actually, maybe I would have just died, actually, if I go Necrodomancia last turn. Yeah, no, I just not a bet where I am. This could have been an eliminate, by the way. I cut eliminate for this. And I could have eliminate. Imagine how better it is. How does the mirror gain life? We have Anthony God Eternal and two Rust Discontent. And sideboard three more Anthony God Eternal. Our opponent, just play a 2-2, please. No? Not bad. Let's say even Steven. All right, I really want to draw Teferi so I can discard this Necromancia. No, I lose the game. No. All right, chat, let's focus because I only have like two outs right now, and there are Arcless sucked and like the Innocent Blood left. Dai te prego. Te prego. Let's find it! No! I lose the game, GG! No, I feel so bad to lose to Rotting Regisaur. Alright, it's fine. It was sideboard. Especially because I have so many removals in the main deck. Alright, as always, Pockrat always come in. Maybe it shouldn't, though. I don't know. There were the Thoughtseize. I think I'll board out a mix of these. No, I don't care if Twitch Blue Auras. Maybe. Could be that Arcane Flight fight is just better. Arcane Flight. Hello, Neto Kaneko. Inventor of Truth Waiting Room? I don't think they'll have Inventor of Truth in them. On arena. Carnier was good. I mean, I'm not boarding it out against the deck of creatures. My starting hand was like the nuts and I lost the game. Alright, chat. Let's not lose anymore. I lost with literally the best hand ever. It probably wasn't the best hand ever. But it just felt very good. And I just lost to like a bunch of Pepega cards. Yeah, I think so, Quarry. Two life is a big deal. Oh, I thought sees. That is from his card god. I have like one out left to win. No, LDL's this kind of buckle. Where are you going? Yes, this is historic. I mean, on the arena, if you see a weird card, it's historic. Bye bye, Skarta, Skarta. Discard everything's okay, I don't mind. There are a lie. I'm looking for you. I'm looking for you. I'm looking for all the pesky Codger Familiar gamers to exile with my Crab the Carnarium. Bye bye. Alright, what you got in hand, opponente? Oh, Madonna. That's a hand of Magic the Gathering if I've seen one. Oof. That's not bad, isn't it? Is this turn I'm gonna go into some blood, kill this. Next turn. Porca boia, chat. I just realized I have no out for this Garx Harbinger. Tio Bono. I guess I do have outs, but not right now. Innocent Blood isn't out, but. I was supposed to discard that. The Whisper Squad. Our opponent, please don't play Garg's Harbinger. Land. Madonna, che tempi de merda. Attenzione, Crocodiles. Crocodiles. I think I'll leave it on top, right? Ah, whatever. I think I need a good card like Crocodiles. Ah, it doesn't work, Great Bless, because they just cost out of things. You just gotta be mine if you... No, ma come Rotting Regisaur! Ma dai, ma come Rotting Regisaur! That's not fair! Should play a green card! I have this porca boia di Ocean's Grasp in my hand. Cazzo chat. Cazzo chat. Oh, cazzo in chat. Alright, let's let him attack. Commit this Harbinger. Take 7 down to 9. And then I hope to draw land. They'll play whatever Pepega creature they got. And then I do this. I can mill them to get rid of this. That's funny. I also died to a freaking Rotting Regisaur again. Imagine playing Swamp and the Steed of Champion in the same deck, Dio Bono. And winning. No! I would say and handily winning. Okay, merda. Whatever, I got a 10 here. Don't discard the random. This card's so bad. I have so many removals, but. I can have remorse. Va bene. Alright. I think I'm fine here. I'm not fine, of course, if you draw a hand or I die. But I. What? Exalt that? Why? Right, land! Alright, still in this. So I can kill that and move my opponent. Because they have Argaric's Harbinger on top. And I got a 4-4. Unfortunately, though, I can't take this damage and make this into an 8-8, but I have to chum block. Va bene, grazie. Grazie, because I didn't have a target for this. Alright. Chump it up. I mean, I guess Dead Whale or they discard it. Good card on top, please. Good card. It's not it. Do I keep on milling them or mill myself? I think I gotta mill them, right? Yeah. I mean, I just have to top deck next turn. I guess I have one more turn here. No, my Escarabajo. My Dios Escarabajo is gone. Take 7, down to 3. Now I just have to draw a removal spell or... Madonna, che merda. I feel bad because I discarded a collected company earlier. I think I want to put the stop in upkeep. If I don't draw a card, it wasn't meant to be. Yeah, it wasn't meant to be. Alright, great game, opponent. I lost to a Rotting Regisaur alone. It feels very bad. You know the feels bad man emoji? They made it exactly for this. They made it exactly for games like this. For matches like this, I would say. Because both of the games involve my opponent playing a champion of a this team champion swamp, but just doesn't matter because I got a 7-6 and a dream. Feels bad, Pepega. But that's fine. That's fine because I got always another match. Nam Ekianer 92. What you gonna do? What you gonna do with your 95% deck? 95% could be Field of the Dead. I hope they play creatures. Small ones. Hostity. Ravenous Chupacabra. Alright, I play Temple Garden. I just play a Fetid Pools. No top deck lose. A game of Magic the Gathering involves many draw steps. If we... It's not that you have to top deck. You just have to... Take your draw steps. Ooh, wow, that's a lot of cards. Wyvern doesn't beat anything. I just want to, when I see hands like this, I just want to play my mono black aggro deck and just mock them. Get a draw on the sector earlier. No, I think historic deck are aggro. No, historic is very aggro, yeah. I mean, there's Field of Root, Field of Dead, sure. But there's very many aggro decks. At least, I think so. But maybe not, but I think so. I mean, again. Teferino! Anzi, Teferu! What's this Teferi called? I think this is Teferino, chat. This must be Teferino. This must be Teferino. I mean, the real Teferino has died. So we only have one Teferino left. This is Teferino, chat. If I was playing out of four, I was like Pioneer. Oh, Kume Karsanaverza. It's so good. Esper is going to be competitive in Historic. If he was, I would have played it. Radiant Fountain or Elvish Rejuvenator. You gotta land. Ay, 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 ay. Field of the Dead. Attenzione, attenzione, attenzione. Oh. Thought. Or Azure. Alright, so I want to commit this in draw step. I think it's a cool play. How many cards are left? Man, the Tiffin is so powerful. Yeah, I think I gotta commit there. Tiffinio. El Teferino. Alright. Cappuccino. See you tomorrow, GGQQ. Enjoy your day. Remember not to punt? Oh no. Never do that. Shit, dudes. Alright, I think this up. The Fair Master of Time is coming, chat. Attenzione, Field of Ruin. What a draw step, Mango 09. What a draw step. Mango 09. Because this one shuffles card. All right, so I can go 2 minus this. Yeah, let's get a faded pools. All right, so first thing first, let me kill that Field of the Dead, which will shuffle the Karn. That's a combo. Memory plus commit plus Field of Ruin is a combo, same way as Teferone plus Field of Ruin. Right, then I'll play a Thought Erasure. They have 6 lands, but I'll probably take it again. Wrath of God, 2 tattoos. Now I'll play Search, which will flip next turn. Then I'll loot away this drawn Catacomb. I'm looking for Narsa, so I can go Narsa Memory. The Teferi, unfortunately, won't be able to ultimate. That's a shame. Opponent got this pesky Blast Zone. Although they'll lose a land to do so. So, it's not that bad either. This is game one, though. Game one is very hard to win. Especially if they resolve the Approach of the Second Sun. Alright, so I'll loot. Look at the value that Teferi made. We just discarded a bunch of useless removal spell and we killed a land with just a 4 mana planeswalker. Of course, there's no Jace to Mind Sculptor, but oh, wow, yeah, yeah, this is a good one. I like it. I like it to get rid of the Approach there. The Approach is quite annoying. Golozone. Attenzione, though, because maybe I might take Golozone. Golozone might be a problem here. Yeah. I think I'll just get Golozone. And now I will go with Scarabajo. And this is just a clock here. I'll ignore Azcanta. I'll put in Kengo Wrath of God, whatever. It's fine. I mean, we're just trading. Oh, Field of Room Azcanta. I didn't notice that. That's a punt. Sorry, chat. I didn't notice. I guess I should have played Search. Should have played Swamp first. Azcanta. I don't know. Whatever. I think it's a minor mistake. Explore, you got. Wait, if they don't heal Landrop, they can't Wrath of God me. Don't heal Landrop, porca merda. Bravo, cazzo! Allora. What creatures do I have in the graveyard? You don't have any creatures, so whatever. Punin got some good creatures. I guess they just get Golos. Yeah, sure. In upkeep, I'll reanimate their Golos. I'll grab a land. Which land do I get from my deck? Field of Ruin? Must be, right? Comes to play tab, remember. Then I'll scry and deal a point of damage. Search for Azcanta. Yeah, it can't be bad. Draw. I'll attack for 5. Play the search, and then I pass the turn. Va bene. So they played their first thing there. I still have no creatures in the graveyard, so it's fine. Search, Innocent Blood. You can leave, thanks. Transform. Watery Grave. You can go to the bottom, thanks. Opponent goes to 22. Draw land. Allora. So this is 7th, huh? This is 7th, so it's kind of whatever. Let's begin with Search for Azcanta. What can I find? Necrodomancia, please. Oh, I did find Necrodomancia. Allora. But I mean, I taken it because the rest is the Pega. I kind of want to find Narsa. Maybe that was better, actually. So, I'll play Necrodomancia on approach. Yeah. Wrath of God, Cellar of Wreckage. That's a lot of approaches. Labyrinth of Skopos, voila. Va bene. Yeah, I can pass. I'll obviously leave a Field of Ruin for the real card. The real land, the Field of the Dead. Oh, but it's just green-white. Interesting. Interesting take on the Field of the Dead. Ugin, you draw. Ma che cazzo dici? Ma porca merda! Ma come Ugin? I don't know if this card is... I don't know if this is black or colorless. Let's see. Please be black! Sorry, oh no. I don't say please be colorless. Like, alright, so I'll draw a card, Field of Ruin, alright, so I can either go Azcanta or go Memory. Memory draws me 7 cards, but also draws 7 cards in my opponent. I think Ugin now can, it's not that important, so I'll just go Azcanta. And then I'll go Vrasis Contempt on the Ugin. Ugin wasn't actually that good, maybe I was supposed to wait. Anyway, this is a waiting room for Narset here. If I find Narset, I'm in a great spot. I hope that I don't find card. Oh, wow, it exploded! Vabbè. Bella lì, cazzo. We won game 1 against Field of the Dead. That's pretty exciting. Alright, so they're playing a weird deck. So... as always, I gotta board out lots of my removals. That's about it. I don't know about crocodiles. I think I'll leave it. Noxious Grasp. Did I play anything relevant that I need to kill? Did you draft? I don't know. Yesterday draft wasn't very good. They're green white, right? Yes, but they didn't play a single green or white creature or planeswalker. I guess they can sideboard one end. Maybe have like Oracle of Moldiah. No, he obviously don't have Nissa. I mean, maybe a sideboard Nissa, who knows? I cranial extracted them. They didn't see, they showed me creature, but. They're lost because I ran out of time. Me, never. My opponents did. Yeah, me, I've never lost for time. Or, no, actually, I did once. I did lose once. Yeah. I did lose once for timing, unfortunately. Probably should have had Artless sucked. Oh, Labyrinth of Scopus. Good morning, Mr. Alec. All right, what's your hand, Mr. Alec? Stigazzi. I played the mirror because I can't play four Field of Ruin. This is a big difference. A physic game? What are you asking? TX Store. Whenever someone puts more than one question mark, it always looks to me like those angry 50 years old people on Facebook. That's kind of like the same reaction that I get whenever I read a message and it has more than one question mark. Something like, "Where did all my money go?" You know, something like that, basically. I suddenly envision a 50-year-old person who just approached Facebook posting about the conspiracy theories. I don't know if you guys have the same feeling. Allora. So now, if I think I gotta just gotta Field of Ruin that Field of the Dead. Yeah, I think so. Good morning, Guider. Explorer. Oh, man. Four Cryo the Carnarium? It's a lot, right? It's a lot of Cryo the Carnarium. Yeah, it's too many. Wows. No! No! Porca puttana! Buongiorno, Andrea Riva! I forgot that I needed to Field of Ruin my Field of the Dead opponent because that's three lands. I forgot my opponent already at seven, you know? But it's fine. Zero language, Ardaila sa sto language. Language fa cagare. Tu tu tu, Andrea Riva, tu tu tu. I'm sorry you had to craft language and then you just found out that it's worse. That's just worse than Extinction Event. I'm really sorry. I did the same with Trap Tusk. Oh! That's not bad. And anyway, you upgraded your badge. You upgraded your badge. Now you're proud owner of a Tortellino badge. Alright, I put in seven lands, so I'm just gonna go Thought Erasure. It's fine. Next turn, I can go Necrodomancy on the Field of the Dead. And then we're good to go. Everything is fine, exactly. Everything is fine. Scatter grows, okay. Okay, so now I go Necrodomancia on the Field of the Dead. Watch out for my opponent also has a four Approach of the Second Sun, huh? Approaching end! Alright, how did you sideboard? You sideboard Devout Decree. Interesting. Golozone. It's gonna be a tough game now. Every time my opponent can just draw Approach of the Second Sun and kill me anytime right now. But that's fine. That's fine. We're not in the worst of the shapes. I can find Negate with this Narset and then I'm okay. So this one resolved. And I go to 13. Innocent Blonde's gone. Oh, Teferi, attenzione. So I'll go Cry. And I'll go Narset. Make sure I go Narset first. Whatever. Dai, tutto via, grazie. What's happening? Is my computer lagging? Negate doesn't help. Oh, it does. Why not? Narset. Okay, I found a negate, but I think I'm gonna go get necromancy instead. Yeah, this one's better. Ugin, new draw. Okay. Ugin is a good draw, porca puttana boia. Noxious Grasp. I wonder if suggesting me. Why do you not listen to people? Or anyway, let's go to Teferi, Master of Time. This card is literally no use, so I can discard that. Necromancy on approach. I'm just curious if they have any green creature. Porca puttana. Okay, anyway, this one's gone. I would have probably been an Artless Act, so that's the same. Alright, so Ugin next turn is going to Emblem. So we gotta find a top deck in the next two draw steps here. Or Mango Zeronove. Porca boia. Nah, it's actually not that bad. Oh, it is, because they have a. They have deserts in their deck. No, they drew one desert. That's such a shame. They got two deserts now? Wait, they didn't get deserts? Alright, cool then. Alright, let's pick this up. Versus contain. Bravo, Mangu. Bravo, Mangu, cazzo. Bravo, Mangu. Porca boia. Bravo. Right, so let's Versus contain this guy. Let's Field of Ruin the Arch of Aratska. Imagine if they had it on the Zombos. Archovoratska! Archovoratska! Yeah, I get it. Island. Yeah, no field. They punted. They didn't get Field of the Dead with our promise. Kek W. Our opponent just draw a land. You play a lot of those. You explode? Yes, Katsu! Yes! Yes! We beat two Field of the Dead decks. Handily, I'd say. Handily. Because they wanted to get Arch of Aratska. I mean, it's fine, right? They got Arch of Aratska. They got Arch of Aratska. Eutropia. The twice favored. Not just once. But twice favored. Can I get it? Can you just give me an Amoked Remaster pack instead of this garbage core set 2021 packs, please? Alright, let's put a ball in this trees. Can I get a pack out of these balls instead of this useless art of the cards? Hashtag sponsored. Alright. Alright, well, do you want to just make another change to the deck? Maybe four cries too many. Before Christ, too many. We just need a hard counter magic in this deck. Maybe it's not a commit. Commit looks great. Nah, I just put a negate, maybe? No, we don't know. No, negate on simple. Yeah, I think a negate. A negate goes to the deck, whatever. Let's go. Neutralize? Nah. I don't know if I want to do Amoked Draft. Yesterday I lost a lot, both in games and viewers, so that wasn't great. Not sure what looking swole means, but I hope it's a compliment. Opponent goes first. My hand is gray. Hopefully opponent plays creatures. Oh, I just realized who's my opponent. They aren't usually playing creatures. They're usually famous for playing control decks only. I changed my mind, Dangerous Moon. I changed my mind. Opponent's probably on the Swamp Champion of, I don't know, triple green card strategy. This Necromancia will hit on... I always draw Necromancia. It's insane, right? It's just a one-off. All right. I will. I will, Dangerous Moon. I will. Oh! Oh, by the way, chat, I didn't tell you, but like this end is literally the nuts. All right, let's name a collected compañía. Yeah, wait, how many do you have in end? Oh, you have two? Porca boia, come due? How do I beat those? Oh, by the way, naming chat, those people that say, oh, Morbi was better. I don't want to give them two cards. Sorry, dude. Oh, opponent is on the Steel of Champion Swamp strategy, by the way. Porca boy, that's a lot of damage coming in. Quick out, unleashed. Makome! That's actually better than this, because it's not better. No, I would have loved it to play Rotting Rage. Rotting Regisauro. I'm on 13, I'm 15, I gained 2 life. I would love to draw Extinction Event. Imagine drawing Language instead. Alright, so I'll play Field of the Dead. Sorry, Field of Ruin. I mean, if I just slam the Dios Escarabajo, I'm dead on board, so I can't do that. Alright, so I'll play Enter the God Eternal. Hey, I'll mill myself. Oh, Spetam. Who do I mill, actually? If I mill myself, a turn on search for Ascanta. If I mill my opponent, I can reanimate something cool with, the Dios Escarabajo. Oh. I think it's myself. Alright, I discarded a land. I'm taking 7 down to center. Play another one here. Arrgh. Butta male, chat. Butta male! I gotta draw an Extinction Event. Or, I mean, I have lots of removal spell. I mean, Extinction Event is basically Damnation. But it exiles. It's probably better than Damnation. Tutti dentro, alright. Extinction Event. Bravo, Mango. Bravo, Mango. Let me spam a nice, because I got it. I have to, you know? Odd. Let me spam something, you know? Who am I? Why do I even play Arena if I don't spam? No! Alright, it's fine, it's fine. Now it's okay. This feels like dual deck Mango against Rotting Regisaurus today, by the way. I'll double block the Rotting Regisaur. Or maybe not, maybe just chump. Cats, I exiled everything though. I should have milled my opponent earlier. Alright, I'll double block. Man, this kind of god is so powerful. So powerful. Ronas. An actual factual Ronas. Two mana scry one. El Dios Escarabajo. Escarabajo. Oh, attenzione. Let's go two, right? Let's travel. You want to go to two chat? Yeah, I'll go to two, whatever. Trigger. Do you want to get both? No, vero. No, no, no. Oh, Teferi, Master of Time. Hello, friend. How's your day going? My day is to be pretty good. And then I drew you, and it's even better now. Attenzione! Memory. Vabbè dai, let's attack. How do you want to attack with? Both, right? Because I can't like phase out this. Now you know what? Let's not lose this game. And explosion! Alright. Crocodiles come in. Packrat always come in. Pakrat is just a must sideboard in every matchup. Negate? Yeah, I look way more dark now. Definitely. Very, very tanned. Tanned? I don't know. I don't know if this stroke is good. It's basically like negate. Pull some cats, I chat. It's burning random cards. No, essentially, it is a 2 of. Although Magic Arena developers tried to hide it and put white number how many cards you have onto white cards. So that you can just have fun a little bit and try to not understand how many cards one plays in their deck. No, Pakrat is perfect cyborg card. Because your opponent boards that removal spell and you bring in Pakrat. It's kind of insane that the untap.gg program already knows how many lands you're going to have in your opening end. They just know it. Isn't Cage better than Negate? I mean, maybe they have like spell. They played Garruk Unleashed and other spells. Is Peona with Approach? Approach of the Second Sun is a very bad card. Very, very bad card. Has never been a good card anytime in the history of Standard and can't be good in Historic, right? Because it's Historic, it's way higher level than past the Standard level. Crocodiles! Crocodiles! I'll put you in a Pakrat, alright? Maybe I shouldn't have Pakrat there. They know about the Stinchion, it's probably have another booster as well here. When you play zombie deck, I don't know, it's just a lot of decks I want to play, and it's tough to fit them all into my schedule. You'll be like, Mengu, then why don't you stream more? Why Mengu, I don't know, but why? Alright, let's try to Razor him. Let's see what they have. It's basically Veil of Ma che... No, aspetta, che è successo? E non ti passa. Victoria, Victoria. I don't know what happened. I believe that the Asian Avenger thought that Rick Intervention was like Veil of Summer, but it isn't. So the shame conceded. And Mengu 09 wins again. And the reward is stellar. Blue, black, controlo. All right. We're looking great here. Winning it all. Bark Light, rank 99, so it's very likely they play Field of the Dead. Basta mala merda. Wow, this ends bad. Alright, keep. Bottom death, yes. I finally beat Rotting Reggie, yeah, by like top decking the only out in the extinction event in the previous game. I put it on the Montagna plan. Wow, this is the first time ever that I play against the Montagna plan. Oh, goblins? I thought they banned them all. I haven't played against the goblin deck in so long. Poor Kaboya Chapman. Just realized my opponent only plays Mountain. And I have this, and I was relying on this Field of Ruin to find my blue mana. That's tough. That's tough. Oh, what about Castle Embereth? Nice! Alright, resolved. There's my castle indeed. Alright, that's on top. Another castle. I think I'll feel the ruin there, because my opponent, I think they're mana screwed. Otherwise, they would never play Castle Embereth if they don't have other lands to play. Hello, MTG Holic. Enjoy your class. And do you say enjoy your class? Because, of course, class isn't very enjoyable at times. Alright, so let's play this island and I'll pass the turn. Draw step. That's a mountain on top. Alright, you can keep it. Castello Rouge. Goblin Capitano. Sbarra It's barra's barra. Alright. Yeah, that's fine. Let's hit that with this, because it's more mana efficient. Then I'll mill my opponent, because they're mana screwed here. Plus, I want to mill my opponent, because they have a Dios Escarabajo. Meaning that I want my opponent to mill creatures so I can reanimate them. Because my medic, I have no creatures. Imagine if I reanimate Moxus. That's funny. Alright, so they draw this Goblin Chieftain, tutto tuos, and they explode because they had no land! Boom! So basically we just used their Conspicuous Noob, and we understood what was going on to mana screw them. They played Castle Emberth into my Field of Ruin, which was a clear sign that they didn't have any other land. And then we proceeded to just mill every land they have, until Mangu09 successfully won the game. That was a good strategy, Mangu09, good job. Alright, what are we gonna sideboard out? Maybe you know some blood sucks. Negate? I want these names to stroke, probably. I don't know. Do I? Ooh. Maybe not. Maybe counter sucks. I just have these cards. I just have these cards. What came into their mind when they decided to put X2 on in white color instead of like a darker color? Or just what went through their mind when they said, you know what, we're gonna make this change. We're gonna make it so great and everybody will just have a blast understanding how many cards they have of each color, of each card. And instead you don't, because it's literally pair two on white. Alright. Vamos. Narset sucks. Yeah, but just need some thing, right? I think Field of the Dead is it's fine. I mean, there's decks that are good against it. I don't know. There's like very many aggro decks that probably crush Field of the Dead, right? Put a mulligan to 5. And explode. Oh. People are just so afraid to play against the Mangu09 chat. Right? People are just over there thinking, man, this Mangu09 guy, it must be such a powerful magic player. Better concede every single time I get a chance to. Top 200. All right, by the way, scoreboard chat. Scoreboard. Every win is scoreboard. All right, doesn't matter how we get them. Castelo Rouge. Yeah. Castelo. I don't know. How is castle in Spanish? I'm glad to read that, Valkyria. Castillo. Oh, okay, Castillo. So Castillo. Rojo. Rouge is rojo, right? In French, Castello, I think, is cheval. Something like that. Like ship. Ooh, Lures of the Dream then. Attenzione, my opponent's playing a good deck over there. Chateau. Yeah, Chateau. Chateau Rouge is French. Castello Rosso is Italian. So we got them all now. German, I just have literally no clue on the German language. So I won't even try, alright? I will not even try. Alright, opponent's playing Lurus, so my hand will probably be great here. Nick is Kef 981. Hello, let me say hello to you back. Oh, I drew Thoughtseize. Probably played then. Castle in German is Schloss. Schloss. Oh, come out of merda. Alright. What are we gonna discard here? Novice Knight is funnily enough quite good on this. Why did we just discard Curious Obsession? Come here. Schloss. Alright, opponent is Pepe getting it out. We might get to 5 this game, but I feel like I'm okay. Boob. Aseda, Ashur. Ashur. Narsetete. Hmm. Do I want to play Narset here? No, I think I'm just going to trade Krav the Carnarium for Karametra's Blessing and one of these creatures. I think it's a very good 2-for-1 here. Schlotty Norwegian. Oh yeah, no. I definitely don't know the Northern European languages. Those are like so much... Also pretty cool that we exiled that thing, so Lurus doesn't do... non è vero, cazzo. Non è vero. Alright. I think we lose chat. Oh, that's a final extinction event, of course. That card is always the nuts. Butta male. They can go Lurus and Curse Obsession on the Novus Knight. Put in more? Yeah, probably I should put more Extinction Event. Or a Krav the Carnarium. I play two. I know it's hard to read on Arena, but I do play two. Alright, Curse Obsession doesn't do much, but... Alright. Just gotta draw it now. Extinction Event. It's not bad either. How do we win this game? So I think I'm just gonna Rusty's Contempt this Lurus now. I mean, I could extension this, but then this goes to the graveyard, opponent can't rebuy it. So might as well just do that. Alright, take 5, down to 11, the draw card. Yeah, I mean... I simply quit. Extinction Event. Now. Now or never. It's literally now or never, because then they have spells. Oh, not bad. Of course, there's a Pindiata win. Still, it's not the worst. Now, as long as they don't have a protection, we can commit that. Lots of people ask me whether Arcane Flight is better than Cartouche of Knowledge. I'm not sure, but maybe Cartouche. I mean, Cartouche would have been better here. Yeah, they have a protection now. So, still, same out. Extinction Event. I'm not dead, though. I wish they had a Selfless Dog instead of the Alcadia, because Alcadia can protect, where a Selfless Dog only gives them destructive. Oh! Oh! Castle, we forgot about this, chat. They're protected from blue, because this is blue and all the auras fall off. Vamos, Castle, vamos! Alright, we're in this. We're in this, chat. Madonna mia. That was unexpected. Alright, what can I find? Oh, removal spell? That's not a great removal spell, but I guess I'm taking it. They can't draw extra card, remember that. Because of Narset. So if they go Aerial Tunnelier, they'll kill my Narset, but it won't draw the extra card of Core Spirit Dancer. They kill Narset though. I don't have that memory cool play. Kamadoska. Yeah, just get a top deck and removal spell for Core Spirit Dancer. I have plenty. Dai, vamos. Removal spell. Eliminate. Heartless Act. Bella! Bye! Alright, if opponent misses here, we win, because we go memory with Narset in play. If they find an aura, though, porca cazzo. Alright, so still open. Still open here. Still open. The game is still open. I mean, it's just a removal spell. I could have drawn way better, but still, I'm not upset. All right, odd. Odd, okay. All right, your go opponent. We're probably going to 5 this game. It's so cool that we are suddenly ahead. All right. I obviously can't play memory unless I draw. How do they scry? All right, chat, how do they scry? Important, how do they scry? Do they scry top or bottom? I was looking at other things. Bottom. Okay, thanks. Thank you very much, chat. I have to pass here. I can't go memory. Die. Scarabajo. Scarabajo God. Come up now, please. Okay, this is very strong. Yeah, I think I'll leave one in hand. Actually, no, I have memory. If they like three cards, I might just play memory here. If I have lots of lands. Negate. Nah, I think I'll wait. I think I'm in an okay spot here. Self-deceiver, bye-bye. Load this up, please. Load it. You don't load it? Oh, Thoughtseize. Sure, I'll Thoughtseize you. I don't want to take any damage. I'll say of less bounty, va bene. Scarabajo! Scarabajo God, please! Che cazzo. I think I got a memory. Porca puttana. What should I do here? Just play memory? What's memory out to lose? I draw 7 cards. I can't deal with this. For pass, but I think I'm behind, so I have to act here. Bueno. All right. I'll play Harmless Act. Actually, I'll play Innocent Blood. No, Stamboni, what are you doing? I'll play Innocent Blood first, and then I'll pass the turn. I can also cycle the fetid pools. I'll put an Tapsid 8 cards in end. Core Spirit Dancer. Three more turns. They're playing Aura. Nice. It's not three more turns. Their deck doesn't play 1/1s. Their creatures are much bigger than 1/1s. Once again, chat, I'm sorry. I'm not paying attention to these. Did I scry top or bottom? Sorry that I always ask you this question. I should really pay more attention. Thanks. Thanks a lot. El Dios, cazzo! El Dios! Escarabajo! There's only one Dios, and it's the Scarabajo one. El Dios. Although, shuffle their deck, which is funny. Memory's out to lose, they said, Mangu. Mangu, don't play memory, it's out to lose. It's out to lose, Mangu 09. Do not play memory. Heartless Act. Tutta mia grazia. Blue. Black. Control. Alright, chat. We're doing this. Baffling End. Mag-o-bet Baffling End. The main deck? Mala. You know, people play this in the main deck? Really? Didn't know that. No Scarabach. It's true. This was no. I love draw this. Whatever. I got it all. I got it all. El Dios Escarabajo. There is only one god, chat, and it's the Scarab one. All right, removal spell, pack rats, just the usual. Just the usual. I'm not gonna discard any count, any distress. I'm not gonna support any distress spell. Actually, Enter the God Eternal is not great, probably, because they have like all the protection things. Nutella gelato yesterday? That's good, but I don't know. There's other flavors. Don't eat the Nutella flavor. Despite Nutella, it's an Italian brand, and I should sponsor Italian things. I think there's better flavors than just Nutella, right? What's Necromancia for? Anything you hate, you can just discard it from your opponent's deck. It's the best card in Magic. Imagine there's a good card in your opponent's hand, you can just exile it. No, this is for Field of the Dead, usually. Just like dark chocolate, or I don't know. Depends. One flavor that I tried when it was in my holiday in Apulia was salt pistachio. In English, they call it pistachio because for some reason CH is pronounced light. So yeah, salt pistachio. The salty one, not just regular pistachio. It was first time that I eat it. It was very good. But anyway, how am I sideboarding this game? Because actually, Enter the God Eternal might just be bad here. Yeah, just because they have like all the protection things. This card might just be like not good for a 5 mana spell if they just be just matched by a 1 mana spell. I just have so many removal spells. Oh, counters. Removal spell. I just won the gate. Any good drinks? We had an happy hour every day around like 6 or 7 p.m. I was just mostly getting mojito. Every happy hour. All right, since whatever spells and lands. Thoughtsies. Alright, show me what you got, opponent. Yeah, I love to draw Thoughtsies. Ooh. Our opponent got... Oh wow, Dive Down. Imagine them going now, Curse Obsession, being like, oh, I've Dive Down hot, nothing bad could happen, and then BOOM! The innocent blood. Our opponent, do not play a creature. That's very important. Do not play a one drop. Just pass with Dive Down up. Bravo! Bravo, opponent. Bravo. Actually, let's check if the coast is clear first. Is the coast clear? This is turn 3, and it... Oh, that spell pierce! Nice! This is turn 2 and it played 3/1 mana card. What's this legacy? What's this legacy, chat? What format is this? What are we playing today? Legacy? Lurrus in your hand, alright. Oh, Thoughtsies! Take that Lurrus out. Take Dobin's Peto. Bye bye. Hello. Hello, friend. Peach commit to Force of Will? No, you drew Self the Savior? Ah, caballada. I mean, they had to draw creatures. Like, what did they draw? Three tosses in a row. Yeah, I'm on 10 life. I'm not winning this game, huh? If you think that I'm winning this game, I mean, now I'm probably not winning. It's weird that I kept this card in their deck, but yeah, whatever. It's a charter creature with no counters on it. You know, Legal is not, yeah, exactly. It's not legal in Modern, so it has to be Legacy. That's rough frame. I don't know. I've lost 6 life with my Thoughtseize and 2 from my Water Regrade. So literally lost 8 damage by myself. All right. Land or Mangu lose. Kaboya. No, I don't lose yet, but yeah. I would have loved to draw land there. I'll save the Light's Bounty. That's actually very annoying. Porca puttana. It's very annoying. I need to draw. If I draw land there, I just win. But by the way, this card is Veto. Tap land. Porco cazzo. Come tap land. I think I got a graveyard at. Oh! Merda. Alright, if I draw on top land, I'm still in a great shape. Because they can't protect from blue. Eccola lì, bravo Mangu. Alright. Wait, do I just go Teferi, actually? Do I just go Teferi, actually? Go Teferi. Let's throw him out. No, no. Bravi! I'll say it, okay, sure. Pakrat. Bella merda. Oh, wait, yeah, you spell pierce now? No, you don't. Very good. Draw on this card. Pakrat, you can go, thank you very much. I'm on 5 life, huh? I'm on 5 life. Or your attacking opponent. Attacking Mangu 09. Va bene, okay. Out of 4. Just gotta pick this up to mill 1. It doesn't matter. I'm not gonna discard these Scarabajo God. Pick this up. Oh, Innocent Blood. Still playing the Scarabajo God, right? Yeah. Alright, vamos, Scarabajo God. Now we even have Teferi minus 3. Granted that this one protects from whatever color. Arcane Flight. Oh yeah, it's cool now. Look at this, chat. I'm gonna minus 3 this. It fizzles. If you want to protect from blue, it counters the Arcane Flight. Ha 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 ha. Woo! Blue. Countered! Oh, Kaboya. Alright, it's fine. It's fine, whatever! What do you have? Oh, Lures of the Dream Den. I mean, I've always wanted to play Lures of the... I've always wanted to play with Lures of the Dream Den. It's kind of always a pleasure of mine, you know? Draw things. Main things. Split of Innocent Blood. Goodbye, Lurrus. It's been a nice ride. And that's the W. 1-3-4. 1-3-4, Chat Castle. What's my score with this deck? I only lost to that Pepega Green Black deck at some point, right? I think I won it all. What's like 6-1? Is that 6-1? It's 5-1. Alright, still pretty good for our blue black deck. We beat 2 Field of Dead and like a bunch of aggro decks.